तु सवीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै ॐ शान्ति 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 ॐ सदाशिवसमारम्भां शंकराचार्यमध्यमां अस्मदाचार्यपर्यन्तां वंदे गुरुपरंपरा 28 अंतर्दृष्ट्या विवेकी तु ब्रह्मानंदं सदेक्षते अंतर्भवन्ति क्षणिकाः सर्वे तस्मिन् निरन्तरे विषयानंद इन रियालिटी इज नथिंग बट ब्रह्मानंद ओनली इट अपीयर्स एज विषयानंद बिकॉज ऑफ भ्रांति अवर एरोनियस नोशन दैट द विषयास हैव गॉट द सेंस ऑब्जेक्ट एक्चुअली व्हेन अ डिजायर्ड ऑब्जेक्ट इज गेन The desire being terminated, because the desire ends, the antakarana is atmabhimukha. It becomes introvert. That introvert antakarana, because of specific type of shanta akara vritti, Brahma that is ananda sarupa gets reflected. How long? Till the next desire is born. And of course, even getting that little ananda depends on the punya vishesha. So, and as a result, the people think that joy was, ananda was from vishaya. It is a bhranti. Actually, it is nothing but brahmananda. Then why it is called vishayananda is a lesha, a infinitesimal portion of brahma, brahmananda. Why it was said? Because it is kshanika. It is momentary. Brahmananda is kshanika. It is nitya, nirantara. It is free from time. There is no birth, there is no destruction, there is no change. It is all the time same. So therefore, vastutaha, it is Brahmananda. By bhranti, one takes it as vishyananda. And kshanika, because it is momentary in nature, because the next desire is born there. So having analyzed the genesis of this vishyananda, so now, what is meant by Shruti? Soshnute sarvan kaman saha, which puts him in an excellence, means a state of excellence compared to the other ignorant person, though they also are Brahma Sarupa. What is it? This is what that means. He has discovered that ananda. Anvaya we have seen, viveki tu antardrishtya sada brahmanandam ikshate. तस्मिन् निरंतरे ब्रह्मानंदे क्षणिकाः विषयानंदाः अंतर्भवन्ति विवेकी तु बट एनी टाइम दिस बट्स आर प्रॉब्लम दैट इज ट्रू स्वामीजी वी आर ब्रह्मानंद ट्रू बट सो नॉट दिस इज नॉट दैट बट This but is contrast. So to show the contrast. Contrast with whom? Ajnani, who is running after the Vishaya and gets Kshanika Ananda. And with Kshanika Ananda, what is there? Kshanika Ananda is one of Brahmananda. But that Kshanika Ananda that you have got, that the one who gets it, along with that somebody else is there. Sorrows are bound to be there. See, look, We want all the time happiness without the sorrow. Impossible. Sorrow has, that is, joy, sorrow, they go on alternating, many times not alternating. More sorrow and the happiness about to come by the time you say happy, peep, went away. Sorrow came as such. So therefore, so that is accompanying, it is him. So long as the embodiment is there, so long as we seek the ananda from the Vishaya, impossible to get all along. At times it may appear from the outwardly thing, but still, so long as that body is there, sukha dukkha is bound to be there. See, so long as the mind is there, you are prone to be sorrowful. In sleep, mind is not there, there is no trace of sorrow. So mind is the product of other way. Sorrow is the product of mind. So therefore, and when you want this happiness through the embodiment, with the help of the embodiment, through the Vishayas, be ready for sorrow. Don't complain. You have no right to complain. Oh, I have got sorrow, because this is what you have ordered. Viveki tu. Viveki here is not simply a person who has got discrimination, etc. Jnani. Jnani. Here Viveki is Jnani. Jnani tu. To show the contrast with the ajnani who runs after the Vishayas to get paltry joys here and there. So, to antardrishtya, by his vision directed towards Atmasarupa, Brahmasarupa, antardrishti, why it is referred to stanza 19 and 21, already described there, 19 and 21, what is antardrishti? So, by antardrishtya, by his vision, so by his attention, directed towards the Atma Swarupa, Brahma Swarupa, totally withdrawn, having withdrawn from the external Jagat and the Panchakosha. So what does he do? Sada Brahmanandam Ikshati. Sada Brahmanandam Ikshati. Always is able to directly cognize what? See means experience, directly cognize Brahmananda. Now show the, draw the contrast. Aviveki, Ajnani. He gets Vishayananda. How long? Kshanika. It is Kshanika. Here it is Sada. Vishesha is there or not? Some plus factor is there or not? Is it not that the Viveki, Jnani excels whom? Ajnani. Both being Brahma Swarupa. The both being Brahma Swarupa. Brahmanandam sada, always ikshati. Ikshati means is directly cognizes, directly experiences. Here again, here directly experiences. This experience is not that experiencer experiencing the Brahmananda. That is not Brahmananda at all. The experiencer himself is not there. What is there is all experience, Swarupa, Brahmananda. The Pramata, Bhukta is not there. Bhukta so long is there, what happens? It becomes a Vishaya. Brahmananda cannot be Vishaya because the very content of Bhukta is what? Brahmananda, Swarupa, Atma, Brahma. So therefore, but we have to use the frail word. Then only see, this is what that is all. When that is clear, oh, this is my Swarupa, that is knowledge. That is knowledge. Otherwise, Shruti says, I am Anda Sarupa. That is not going to help. Though, of course, it is Paroksha. It is Paroksha so that one can pursue the inquiry and directly discourse. Tasmin Nirantare Brahmanandi. In that Brahmananda, Tasmin Nirantare Adhyara is Brahmananda. Tasmin stands for Brahmananda. Tasmin Nirantare Brahmanandi. In that Brahmananda, how is it? Nirantara. Nirantara means all along, without any khanda, without any break. In contrast to Kshanika, Vishayananda. Vishayananda is momentary, whereas this Brahmananda is Nirantara. Antara is not there. Antara means gap. So waxing and waning, coming and going, nothing is there all the time, same without destruction. ब्रह्मांडे सर्वे क्षणिकाः विषयानंदाः अंतः भवन्ति. ऑल क्षणिकाः मोमेंटरी विषयानंदाः अंतः भवन्ति. अंतः भवन्ति मीन्स आर इंक्लूडेड. आर इंक्लूडेड नथिंग ऑफ ऑल विषयानंदाः आर इंक्लूडेड वेयर इन द ब्रह्मानंद इज इट नॉट. सो देयरफॉर विच इज बेटर. But is it better to go to the very source and claim it than bits thrown here and there? Lelo. Is it that way? So, and again, going to the source means what? Not somebody's property. It is your Swarupa. Your Swarupa. It can never be otherwise. Even if the person is the most miserable and asking for the running after the Vishyas to get some ananda, Swarupata is what? Nothing but Brahma and Brahma and the Swarupa. So this is one excellence that he has got. Vishesha is this is the result that Brahma Jnani gains. Other one, the next one, Shruti is that, see, Soshnute Sarvan Kaman Saha Brahmana Vipashchiteti. It continues, Shruti. That also shows the phala from a different standpoint. So that is, what is that meaning of that? Brahmana vipashchiteti. See, that is now explained in stanza 29. Tatva vid brahma rupena sarvan kaman sahashnute इत्ते शोतिशयो ब्रह्मा प्राप्ति रूपं फलं श्रुतं तत्वविद् ब्रह्मरूपेण सर्वान् कामान् सह अश्नुते इति एषः अतिशयः. एड एतदेव ब्रह्म प्राप्ति रूपं फलं श्रुतम् इति एषः अतिशयः. एड एतदेव ब्रह्म प्राप्ति रूपं फलं श्रुतम्. व्हाट इज दैट ब्रह्मणा विपश्चिति इति विपश्चित ब्रह्मणा विपश्चिति चैतन्य रूपेण. सो हाउ डज दिस एक्सपीरियंस ऑल दिस थिंग्स कामस डिजायर्ड ऑब्जेक्ट ब्रह्मणा ब्रह्म स्वरूपेण विच इज दैट विपश्चित दैट इज व्हाट चैतन्य स्वरूप. सो दैट इज तत्वविद ज्ञानी ब्रह्मविद ब्रह्म ज्ञानी. व्हाट डज इट डू? ऑल डिजायर्ड ऑब्जेक्ट ही एंजॉयज टुगेदर. डोंट टेक इट लिटरली. ओके दिस इज व्हाट इज मेंट देयर. अदरवाइज इट लिटरली मीन्स व्हाट? इट इज नॉट पॉसिबल. सो लिटरली नॉट पॉसिबल. सर्वान् ब्रह्म हाउ डज दिस सी सर्वान् कामान् सह अश्नुते. ऑल कामस ही एंजॉयज एक्सपीरियंसेस हाउ टुगेदर. हाउ इज इट? ब्रह्म रूपेण इन द फॉर्म ऑफ ब्रह्म. सी टू अंडरस्टैंड दिस वी शुड नो अज्ञान इज एंजॉय द सेंस ऑब्जेक्ट. ओके हाउ? सम स्वीट डिश इज गिवन टू यू. You are eating, okay? How the enjoyment comes? You eat it, and then when you eat it, you are eating, taste whatever it is, the nourishment, taste, etc. How is it experienced? Push the same in the mouth of a dead body? No. What has happened? Went to the tail, tongue, it went, etc. Then what? Corresponding antakarana vritti took place. But these antakarana vrittis are inert in nature. But you are experiencing them on account of what? Chaitanya, the awareness principle, which is your true nature. Is there. So therefore, the experience finally falls at the altar of whom? Chaitanya. If Chaitanya, you were not there, where is the ananda? Because your wrong notion that it is the delicious, this ananda that you said, I got ananda, okay, Vishyananda, that agreed, sir. But that Vishyananda to experience, first what is required? That Vishyakara Antakarna Vritti is required. But that Vishyakara Antakarna Vritti being inert by itself is not going to give ananda. It has to be made known, illumined by what? Chaitanya. Finally what? It is at the altar of whom? Chaitanya. So that without Chaitanya, can any person experience Vishyananda? No. So Brahma Rupena, Chaitanya Rupena, he is a Chaitanya. Not, don't say Chaitanya in that earlier embodiment only. No. Chaitanya in all. That is what? That is why, see. That is why so, Nirupa, Sarvopadhi Vivarjitam, Stanza 90. He is not even conscious of his body, nor even the experiencer or the knower in his body. Sir, this is 19. That's Brahma Sarvopadhi Vivarjitam Brahma Sakshat Karoti Viva. So that is where, so there is no limitation of his body or anybody's body. And that way what? All bhogas enjoyed by all living beings, including all, not human beings only, all are what? Experience at the altar of whom? Brahma Chaitanya Sarupa Brahma, Brahma Rupena. So that is what? Sarvan Kaman Saha Ashtati. Perhaps you must be knowing this. Ramakrishna Paramahansa had cancer, throat cancer. He was not able to eat. When he was lost in Samadhi, he was not at all aware of it. But maybe a Paramajnani, Paramahansa, but when he was conscious of the body, the pain was as it was. So he was Paramabhakta of Kali Devi. He said, once he complained, Mother, I am not able to eat. Of course, he was in communion with Mother. The Mother responded, why you want to? You are eating through all these mouths. You are eating through all these mouths. Because he has reached that state, he has reached that. But at that time, because of the pangs of that pain, that slipped off. Because why? I am the one who is in all the beings. I am the one who is eating. Why you want the food through a particular body only? So that's a little like figurative expression as such. It's a figurative demonstration as such. So therefore, so sarvan kaman brahma rupena saha ashnute iti eshaha atishayaha. This is the plus factor in whom? Brahmajnani. So is the plus factor in whom? Brahmajnani. What are the doubt? Brahmajnani discovers Brahma Swarupa, but Ajnani also is what? Brahma Swarupa. What is the plus factor in the case of this Jnani as such? This is the plus factor. Ajnani doesn't know, Brahmajnani directly cognizes. So iti eshaha atishayaha, atishayaha, etadeva, this itself is Brahma prapti rupam phalam shrutam. This is the phala result in terms of Brahma prapti. Shrutam, shrutam means not, don't take literally heard, told in the shruti. Shrutam means told in the shruti. Shruti means what? Taittiriya Upanishad. Shruti means Veda, but here Taittiriya Upanishad, specific portion of Upanishad. With this sutra and its commentary over. What is the sutra? Brahma vidāpnoti param sutra. Commentary. Tadesha bhyukta satyam jnanam anantam brahma. What is brahma? Yo esha vihitam guhayam parame vyoman. What is the jnana? Swarupa. Soshnute sarvān kāman saha brahmana vipaschiteti phalāp brahma jnana. So that is what sutra and commentary over. So now Upanishad should be over, no? Kaam ho gaya. Kaam ho gaya. But Upanishad continue. I think Upanishad came to know these people are going to Mahabaleshwar camp for 10 days. क्या तीन दिन में हो गया तो बाद में क्या हो जाएगा? इतना दिन का कैंप चल रहा है, थोड़ा कुछ मसाला देना पड़ेगा. नॉट दैट वे, सर्टन थिंग नीड टू बी एलाबोरेटेड फर्दर. So teaching has to be repeatedly, because Shruti also knows, Lord Krishna also knows, it is what? difficult. Well, Bhagavan also knows, otherwise the Bhagavad Gita, many repetitions are there. Either the different ways or different words, says, because why? It is difficult. Bhagavan also knows, Shruti also knows. Yes, the bird's eye view has been given, but one has to discover it thoroughly. It needs elaboration. Now, the subsequent portion is like this. Tasmadva etasmad atmana akasha sambhutaha akashad vayuhu vayor agnihi agnerapaha adhya prithivi prithivya oshadhayaha oshadhibhyonam annat purushaha. Purusha who? Don't say Sri Purusha here, our body. Annat purushaha, the creation is given. Why does the Shruti give this creation? What is the connection between the earlier sutra and its commentary and the subsequent portion of the creation, that is what emerging from Brahma? What is that? So that is now, that sangati, that connection is being given now. That is tasmadva etasmad atmana akasha sambhuta etc. The subsequent Shruti shows the Brahma as jagat karana. It shows the Brahma as jagat karana. So it shows the Brahma as jagat karana. So therefore he says, now let us see now. Sutra vyakhyana rupayam ruchyanantamitiritam tadanantya prasiddhyartham jagat karana tochyate. Sutra vyakhyana rupayam ruchi. See that sandhi? Ruchi anantam has become ruchyanantam. Sutra vyakhyana rupayam ruchi, add Brahma anantam iti iritam. Tadanantya prasiddhyartham jagat karanata uchyati. Sutra vyakhyana rupayam ruchi. Ruchi. What is that ruchi? Rucha. That mantra which was given for commenting upon the sutra Satyam Brahma Vidapnoti Param. Actually it is Shashti Tatpurusha. Sutrasya Vyakhyana Rupayam. Sutra Vyakhyana Rupayam Ruchi. In the Ruk mantra, what type of Ruk mantra it was? Which is in the form of Vyakhyana, commentary of sutra. Which sutra? Brahma Vidapnoti Param. And what is that commentary? Beginning from Satyam Jnanam Anantam Brahma etc. So therefore, in that Sutra Vyakhyana Rupayam Ruchi, in the Ruk mantra that is quoted to comment upon the Brahma Vidapnoti Param, this sutra, what was told there? Brahma, you see, Satyam Jnanam Anantam Brahma. What does it mean? Satyam Brahma, Jnanam Brahma, Anantam Brahma. Don't think only three are required. Satyam itself is Brahma, Jnanam itself is Brahma, Anantam itself Brahma, because Satyam itself is Jnanam, Jnanam itself is Anantam, Anantam itself is Satyam. They are not two, three different things, but from the word standpoint, based on present notion, so what we have to use these words in the same locus, what is called as Samanadhikaranya. So therefore, there, Suchi, Brahma Anantam iti iritam. Brahma was told, was described as what? Anantam. Anantam means what? Parichinna rahitam. Limitless. No limitations whatsoever. So how is it so? Shruti has said that is true. But how this Brahma is limitless? So that is being now shown, being proved based on our own experience. Therefore he says, tadānantya prasiddhyartham. Tadānantya means tasya, anantya. Tasya means brahmanaha. It's tasya, tat, tat stands for tasya. Tasya means it's. It's means whose? Brahmanaha. So of Brahma. Anantya prasiddhyartham. To show, to reveal the anantya. Anantya means limitlessness. Abstract now. Ananta is visheshana, limitless. So here limitlessness. So anantya prasiddhyartham. To show that it's, oh this, anantya is well known in the Shruti and also we can verify in the word. Prasiddha means famous. Famous means well known. Prasiddhyartham. So what is being done now? Jagat karanata uchyate. The status of Brahma as the karana of the jagat is being said. What is presented is that Brahma is the cause of jagat. See, in jagat space is there or not? Space is santa or ananta? Sure. In the creation, relatively ananta. Except one limitation, it has no other limitation. It has got, see, no, it has, no, it doesn't have only one limitation, two limitations it has got. What are the three limitations? Desha parichinnata, space-wise limitation. Kala parichinnata, time-wise limitation. Vastu parichinnata, object-wise limitation. Space, all the things in the world except space has got all these three limitations. Whereas, the who, this, space doesn't have space-wise limitation. It is pervasive. Among the created thing, it is pervasive. But it has got time-wise limitation, it is born, it is going to end, it has got vastu parichinnata because space is not air, space is not fire, space is not water, space is not earth. So that is it. Time also has got what? Limitation. Time has got time limitation or not? Because before, time is also born. Before the time born, what was not there? Time was not there. After time ends, when you sleep, time is not there. In between it is a time. So, vastu wise, yes, time is not space, time is not another thing. So therefore, among the creation, only space is the one which is what? Which doesn't have one limitation, two limitations. So now is a, now this, such a vast space, its cause is Brahma, means Brahma must be more ananta, still more ananta, faster than the space. That is how, means if entire jagat with such vastness is originated from Brahma, Brahma must be the cause of, certainly it must be limitless, free from the limitation of jagat. Therefore, tadānantya prasiddhyartham jagat kāranata ucchati. So now, what is that meaning of tasmādvā etasmād ātmana ākāśa sambhūtah ākāśād vāyuhu etc. What is the meaning? First, tasmādvā etasmād ātmanah ākāśa sambhūtah. Of this vākya, the meaning is given. Yat satyam brahma koshākhya. Guhayam vyoma namake adhnyane karane gudham tasmad akasha udgataha yat satyam brahma. See, in your brahma, the book Brahma Kosha Akhya Guhaya, Brahma Kosha appears to be as one word. It is not one word. Brahma, then separate it from Koshakya. Brahma to be separated, then Koshakya Guhayam is one word. Koshakya Guhayam is one word. Whereas Brahma is a separate word from that. It is Brahma Kosha is not the like Pancha Kosha, what? Brahma Kosha, Atma Kosha, not such. Koshakhya Guhayam Vyoma Namaki Ajnane Karane Gudham Tasmad Akashaha Udgataha Tasmad Akashaha Udgataha. See, whatever that Brahma, what Brahma it is? Satyam Brahma. Brahma which is Satyam. Satyam means what? In contrast to Anrutam, which exists all the time, no birth, no change, no destruction. So Satyam Brahma, see, where is it? Nihitam Guhayam. Koshakhya Guhayam Vyoma Namake Ajnane Karane Gudham. Gudham, Gudham is what? Avritam, covered, concealed. Though is there, is not available for gaining the knowledge due to ignorance. So Ajnane Karane Gudham, which is concealed in the cause Ajnana. And what is that Ajnana? Vyoma Namake, called here as what? Parame Vyoman, Vyoma Namake. And where is that Parama Vyoma? Koshakhya Guhaya, is in the Guha. What Guha? Pancha Kosha Guha. See, Yoveda Nihitam Guhayam Parame Vyoman. That Guha is what? Pancha Kosha. And its cause is what? Parama Vyoma Ajnana. In that Ajnana, see what? Brahma is concealed. So therefore, Yat Satyam Brahma, whatever the Brahma, that is Satya Swarupa, which is concealed where? In the Koshakhya Guha. In the Guha, caves as it were, of Pancha Kosha, means not simply Kosha, its cause, the Vyoma Namaka Ajnana, in that Ajnana Karana. So Ajnane Karane. So Ajnana Karana of what? Ajnana is Karana of Kosha Nama Guha. So in that Ajnana, Gudham Tasma, from that Tasma, Akasha Akashaha Udgataha. Akasha is born. Why he should bring in here Vyoma Namake Ajnane Karane Gudham? Why not directly from Brahma? Born? Not possible. Brahma is Asanga. Nothing can be born, nothing can exist there, etc. So therefore, though in Taittiriya, Satyam, Jnanam, Anantam, etc. Tasmadva, straight away told is what? Tasmadva. You have to, from other Upanishads and also Parama Vyoma, you have to bring in the factor Maya, Tattva, Ajnana, because otherwise, from Brahma, nothing is born. So that is nothing is born. So just a, see, you are saying that rope is snake is born from the rope. Is it? You are mistaking the rope for the snake, but for word, explanation purpose, we can say what? Snake is from rope. But can snake come from rope? If that is the case, India would have done a lot of that high skin export as such. All that you do is what? Manufacture ropes, and for what will be produced? Snake. And that skin has got a lot of value itself. So therefore it would have done that. So it is not that way. So therefore, now, if a rope appears as snake, what is the in-between intervening cause there? Ajnana, Maya. Maya, here you don't say Maya. Maya only with respect to creation. Here you say Ajnana. So tasmad akashah udgataha. Then akashad vayu vayu ragni agni rapa etc. up to annat purusha. It is now summarized, commented in the short one stanza only. Kham vayu agni jalor vish jalor vyoshadhi अन्नदेहेषु कारणम् पूर्वं पूर्वं भवेत् कार्यम् परं परमितीक्षताम् खम् यू नोट द संधि ब्रेकिंग खम् वायु अग्नि जल ऊर्वी ओषधि अन्न देहेषु Actually, it is not sandhi. It is a phrase by itself. But what are the constituents for that? I have split it. It is a samasa. It is okay, all together. But it consists of vayu, agni, jala, urvi, earth. Urvi is earth. Urvi, oshadhi, anna, deheshu. तो खम वायुवग्नि जलोर्व्योषध्यन्न देहेषु देन टेक पूर्वं पूर्वं कारणं भवे पूर्वं पूर्वं देन टेक कारणं कंटिन्यू भवे परं परं कार्यं इति ईक्षता परं परं कार्यं इति ईक्षता Now, so what was born there? Akasha, Vayu, Agni, fire, Jala, Urvi, earth, Prithvi, okay. Oshadhi, vegetation, Anna, from Anna, food, Deha, Purusha stands for Deha, okay? See, Tasmadva, Tasmadva, Etasmad, Atmana, Akasha, Sambhutaha, Akasha, Ergivanath, Kham. आकाशाद् वायुः वायोरग्नि अग्निरापः आपः इज जल अद्भ्या पृथिवी दैट इज व्हाट पूर्वी पृथिव्या ओषधयः वेजिटेशन ओषधिभ्योन्नम कम वेजिटेशन फूड देन अन्नात् पुरुषः दैट पुरुष इज हु देह आवर बॉडी एम्बॉडीमेंट पुरुष देह इन दिस नाउ वन सी The subsequent is the effect, the earlier one is the cause. From space, air is born is what? Space is the cause, air is the effect. From vayoho agnihi, air is the cause, fire is the effect. Agnirapaha, fire is the cause, water is the effect. Adbhya prithivi, from water the prithivi. See, that is Water is the cause, Prithvi is the effect. So again, Prithvya Oshadayaha, Prithvi is the cause, Oshadi vegetation is the effect. So again, from Oshadibhya Annam, vegetation is the cause, food is the effect. Annat Purushaha. So food is the cause, our body is the product. I hope you can understand this. See, all this. Earlier one is the cause and the subsequent one is from where it has come. Now see, your body from where it has come. Akasha. But Akasha is, yes, Akasha. From Akasha is where? Tasmad va etasmad. What is the tasmad? Tasmad brahmanaha. There one thing is not true. Tasmad va etasmad. From that Brahma it sees. That Brahma, etasma stands for Atma, identity is given. So Brahma and Atma are one and the same. So therefore, now your body is from where now? So Brahma Swarupa or not? Then I am Brahma Swarupa. Wait. You are Brahma Swarupa, but don't conclude others are Saitan Swarupa. Okay. The problem lies there. I am Brahma Swarupa, already monkey and to kepek. So already the Deha Tadatma is there. And you know, I am Brahma Swarupa. Just as you are Brahma Swarupa, all are Brahma Swarupa. Have humility, not arrogance, okay? Have humility that everyone is what? Brahma Swarupa, including your number one enemy, including the neighbor whom you don't want. Whose face you don't want to see. So therefore what? That is a great vision, that everything is what? Brahma Swarupa. Even if Sakshatkara is not there, Aparoksha Jnana is not there, never mind. At least have this awareness that everything is one. See, Sati Sai Baba says, have love all. Don't be self-centered. Why? Not for that others need you. For your own sake, don't have that cocoon of your embodiment as one, I and mine, all these modern nuclear nuclear families. So that is what? I, me and mine. That's all. You are not that I and mine. I, me and mine. That's all. So subatomic, this is nuclear families. Anyway. So therefore, that's why I say expand. Contraction is death. Love is expansion. Expand. Don't that confine yourself to this body. So then what will happen? You will discover that you are everything. That's why for our own sadhana it is given. Don't think. Even service to others, not for the sake of others. That's why swayam seva, swayam. You are serving yourself. So that vision, everything is nothing but Brahma Swarupa. That is why prayer also should be what? For the good of everything, not like, that farmer from Wessex is saying, oh Lord, bless me and my wife, my son John and his wife, only four, no more. Why are you praying to the Lord? Don't you, means you have Shraddha in the Lord that He will bless you. Why you are so miserly to have the blessing for you? Be lavish in even praying also that let everybody be happy. Can you ever be happy if the people around you are miserable? That is what is happening in Bombay. Skyscrapers, but next door is what? All. You can never be. It is just not possible. If you pray for the happiness of all, that all includes whom? You also. Let all be happy, let all be healthy, let all see auspicious. Badram karne vishrunyama devaha, badram pashe makshabhir yajatra. If all means you are also included. But if you include yourself only, you know what? See, somebody said, even that is not there. Hum do, hamare do, wo bhi chale gaya in the foreign country. They say, now that dings, they say. Double income, no issues. No kids. Double income, no kids. Husband and wife are what? Earning, no kids. That thinks new word or somebody gave me. I don't run after, they come to me. I never read newspapers also. But glaring items, they just come to my ear. Because, see, you should not touch the newspaper even with a passport. Achut, there is a word achut. Aspritya, all nonsense, vikshepa only is there in it. That's why I said, if some business times or economic times, etc., where financial thing, because you have earned your bread, you have to survive for your bread, only take that much and don't touch the newspaper. Channel, TV and news, you don't switch on. Anyway, if you want to have that peace of mind, etc., pray. Look here. All terrorism, etc., going on. What can you do except prayer? At least that prayer will help, certainly. Let all help. And Mahatma Gandhi's prayer, Sabako Sanmati De Bhagavan. I think I repeat this every day. Loka Samasta Sukhino Bhavantu, supplemented with Sabako Sanmati De Bhagavan. All nonsense because of Durmati only. So Durmati. That you pray, your prayers will be answered and it will be what? Peace and harmony will be established. Is that because Bhagwan wants your prayer, because unless karma is there, karma phalas will not be there. They are doing because of karma phala, but your karma phala should increase in such a way that it overpowers the dushkarma and sets harmony and peace in the world. Pray always. That's why swasti prajabhya, etc. Why? For that only. Don't pray only for our own this thing, for everyone, including Pakistanis, okay? pray for Pakistanis, good sense prevail upon them only, sir. They are going to get ruined only, that don't think, of course, they will harass us, that is there, but in the long run, they also are going to get ruined, that some good sense prevails upon them, as such. So therefore, says, Kham Vayu Jala Purvi Oshadhi Anna Deheshu Purvam Purvam Karanam Bhavi. The earlier one is the cause, Param Param, latter one, the subsequent one is what? Karyam Iti Ikshatam. So you know. So, for example, our body is made up of food. Do you know it? Our body is made up of food, born from the food assimilated by parents, that is sperm and ova. So then, nourished by the food assimilated by the mother, after born, it is nourished by food only. So therefore, born of food, exists in food, and after destruction, goes back to Mother Earth to become the food. That's why the physical body is called Annamaya Kosha. So our physical body is product of, even the subtle body also, thoughts also are product of Anna only. The most subtle aspect of the assimilated food goes into the constitution of the thoughts. The most gross goes out as the feces. In between, it goes in the constitution of the bones onwards up to the blood it goes. So that is how it is. Iti ikshana, so it be noted. Now, fine. From Brahma, this jagat of variegated features is born. Is it not that the jagat is gunadharma of Brahma? Jagat is a quality of Brahma. Is it not so? No. Rope is mistaken as snake. Is the snake feature of rope? Why not? False. What is there in reality is what? Rope only. Like that, though from the Vyavahara standpoint, from the Jagat standpoint, we say from Brahma, Jagat is born. In reality, Jagat is false. Its appearance is there, experience is there. If you thrash the reality, it has no reality at all. Just as snake is seen, it is there. But if you bring the light and see, there is nothing called as the snake. Snake cannot be an intrinsic feature of rope. So also, say, this born of Ajnanam is from Maya. Maya is false and therefore it is, Jagat is false in nature. It cannot be the Gunadharma intrinsic feature of Jagat. To show this, Shruti quotation from Brihadaranyaka is quoted here. Brihadaranyaka 2:5:19. Indro Maya Bhi Pururupaha Iyati. That its meaning is given here to show that the space onwards, entire Jagat is false only. What is reality? Brahma. Therefore, Jagat can a false thing cannot be the your feature. For example, your Shabda is not the part and parcel of Brahma. So this is explained based on the Shruti. Indra Maya Bhi Pururupaha Iyati. Indraha. This Indra is not Devendraha. This Indra is from Aitareya Upanishad. Idandraha Paramatma. Idandraha, short form becomes, not short form, nickname. Nickname becomes Indraha. So Idandraha is Indraha. Actually, Devendra, the king of gods, got the name Indra because of this. Don't you keep Rama, Krishna, Govinda? No? So from where? Lord Ramachandra was there, Krishna was there, Govinda was there, those names are being given. For example, our country is called Bharata. Somebody say because of Bharata. Bharata was also name came from something else. This Bharata is because of Bharati. Bharati is Goddess Saraswati Devi. From that Goddess Saraswati Devi, the Bharata word has come. So that's how. Means Bharata is the abode of Brahma Jnana. Bharata alone can be the spiritual leader for the entire world. But we disown it. That is our problem. Indraha means Paramatma, Parameshwara, this Brahma. Maya Bhi, because of the Maya power. The Maya Bhi means plural is put because Maya consists of varieties of powers. So therefore creative powers. So Maya Bhi. Pururupaha. Pururupa means Bahurupaha. P- pururupaha, I am talking of the Shruti. Indro mayabhi pururupaha iyate Shruti. 2519 Brihadaranyaka. Pururupaha means bahurupaha. Iyate. Iyate means appears to become. Becomes means appears to become. So, therefore, entire jagat is what? Including the space is effect of, product of maya. Maya itself is false, therefore it is false, and therefore it cannot be the this. Brahma as nirvishesha, free from gunas, nirguna, that cannot be, that doesn't get violated, it is all the time safe. Let us see the stanza. Indro maya bhirabhava, bahurupa iti shrutehe, आसन्मायिक रूपाणि खादीनि ब्रह्मगानि इन्द्रः मायाभिः बहुरूपः अभवत् इति श्रुतेः ब्रह्मगानि हि खादीनि मायिक रूपाणि आसन् ब्रह्मगानि हि खादीनि मायिक रूपाणि आसन् सो फ्रॉम दिस वेदांति श्रुति वी कैन डिस्कवर दिस फैक्ट व्हाट इज इट इंद्रः मायाभि परमेश्वर ऑन अकाउंट ऑफ माया क्रिएटिव पावर विच इज मैनिफोल्ड फ्रॉम दैट माया ऑन अकाउंट ऑफ दैट माया बहुरूपः अभवत् He became manifest. Bahusyam prajayeti satapotapyata satapastattva idagam sarvam asrujata. Bahusyam, let me become many. Who? Parameshwara himself became many in terms of this verse. Bahur iti shrutehi. So, from this shruti, vishruti, Brihadaranyaka 2519. From that, so what can be found? ब्रह्मगानी ही खादीनी ब्रह्मगानी means pertaining to Brahma, so therefore belonging to Brahma in the sense born of Brahma not directly on account of what Maya Shakti, so born of Brahma he means it is so well known prasiddhi in the Shruti is very clear about it, so that were born of Brahma, what are those? Khadini. What is this Khadini? No Khadi Bhandar. No Khane Kabi. Kham Adini Kha. Kha is Kham Akasha. Kha Adini. Kha space, etc. Khadini. Kham is Akasha. There is also a word Kham. Kham can be water, Kham can be Sukham. So therefore, this is Kham Akasha. Akasha etc. means Akasha to Purusha, the body. Brahmagani Khadini, all these are, do you know what is that? Big product of Maya. Mayika Rupani, they are the forms in terms of product of Maya, which is false. Asan means they are so. What does it mean? Therefore, entire Jagat is false. Being product of Maya is equally false like Maya, and therefore Jagat can't bring any Vishesha, any Guna Dharma to what? Brahma. Brahma is Nirvishesha, Nirguna. Its nature as Nirvishesha doesn't get violated. So again, now one Shruti, another Shruti is cited. See, this also gives one thing. There are some critics who accuse Shankaracharya as the one who started this Mayavada. There is nothing called Maya. This Maya is only a brainwave of Shankaracharya says. Here Shrutis are not one, two Shrutis. Indraha Mayabhi, what is told in the Brihadaranyaka. Again, Shvetashtra Upanishad, the same Maya, that is what? Mayabhi is there, no? Is in the, with the help of many mayas. How many mayas are there? Maya is one, but its power is manifold. That its power is manifold is clear in Shvetashtra Upanishad. There also it is said, that the same maya is called Parasya Shaktihi. There also Maya word is there, though it is not given here. Maya word is there. So Maya Mayinam tu Maheshwaram. Mayam tu Prakritim Vidyat. Mayinam tu Maheshwaram. Shvetashastra is there. Maya is Prakriti. Mayi is means what? Not any lady Mayi, okay. Maya asya astiti Mayin. The one who is wielding the Maya power is Mayin. That is what Parameshwara. So therefore, not Brahma, because Brahma doesn't wield Maya. Brahma wielding, that is what status is who? Ishwara. So therefore, Parameshwara. So therefore, so that is, so the Maya words also appears in Shvetashvara, but the same Maya is manifold, is pointed out based on Shvetashvara, chapter 6, stanza 8, para asya shakti vividha eva shuyati. Shvetashvara 6, chapter 8, mantra. So, para asya shakti, asya means brahmana, shakti is what? Para. It is what? Limitless. It is something supreme, most exalted. And it is vividha. Vividha means manifold. How manifold? Avarna Shakti, Vikshepa Shakti. Again, Vikshepa Shakti is further manifold in terms of creating many things. Or you can say Jnana Shakti, Kriya Shakti, Ichha Shakti. These are manifold things. So therefore, vividha shruyate. So based on that also, say that shakti, manifold shakti, that is what is the from which the jagat has come, and therefore it is equally false like the shakti. Parasya shaktir vivideti itte evam shrutyantarenat vividha brahmana shakti sacha maya drutatvatah parasya shakti vividha iti evam sandhi breaking. So para asya shakti vividha, this much portion put in inverted comma. Para asya shakti vividha. This much portion you put in inverted comma because it is from Shvetashvara Upanishad. Evam iti evam. Actually that iti stands for inverted comma. In the Sanskrit that iti stands for inverted comma. But we don't know, therefore we have to put inverted comma. Iti evam shrutyantarerana. Shrutyantarerana is compound. Shrutyantarasya Iranat, Shutyantarenat, Shutyantarenat, then put Ya, add Ya there. Shutyantarasya, Iranat, Shutyantarenat, Rekara you put there, then you Rekara may not be in your book. Reranat, you are in book, Raranat may be there. Okay, take it. Reranat. Ya, then put Ya, Brahmanaha, vividha shakti avagamyate. Avagamyate to be added. Ya brahmana vividha shakti avagamyate to be added. Sacha maya. Sacha maya. Add further. Eva and kutaha. Eva and kutaha. Further. Andhrutatvataha. Andhrutatvataha. Para asya shakti hi vividha. Asya brahmanaha. This para shakti hi, this supreme power, the magnificent power which can create this entire cosmos with all variegatedness is what? Vividha. It is manifold. If it can create manifold jagat, its power also must be manifold only like jnana, ichha, kriya, the avarna, vikshepa, and in vikshepa, many varieties are there. Iti evam, shrutyantarenat. Iranat means because of the statement of shrutyantara, other shruti. What is shruti that? Shvetashatara shruti. From that, ya, whatever ब्रह्मणः विविधा शक्तिः अवगम्यते फ्रॉम दैट डिफरेंट श्रुति दैट इज श्वेताक्षर व्हाटएवर ब्रह्मण द शक्ति पावर ऑफ ब्रह्म विच इज विविधा मेनिफोल्ड अवगम्यते इज नोन सा च माया दैट विविधा शक्ति इज व्हाट नथिंग बट माया हाउ डू यू से सो सा च माया एव कुतः अनृतत्वतः Maya is false, even the Shakti also is false. Actually, any Shakti is false is established in where? Panchadashi. A very, very terse argument is there. So that is, it is neither you can say separate nor you can say identical. It is something false, that is okay, that does not enter into all that. So, Sacha Maya, so that is the Maya only. And Kuta, how is it that? Because it is false. See, Brahma is Satyam. And its